Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello guys, I hope you're all doing amazing. I'll be now playing the Challenger qualifications again when I have already played it, but it wasn't recorded for some reason, even though it actually was recorded, but now I see that I have to play again. So let's proceed for the Challenger tournament. I think I am selecting the right lineup. Yep. Now let's see what's happening here. That's a beast. This is a beast. Ooh. Come on. Damn, he's so fast. He is so fast. Ooh, that was even out. And he managed to get it. Just glad that he doesn't have the best court for stamina. Because this means that I have a chance of coming back. But I need to adjust my accuracy. Ooh. Right through him. Damn. How did he get this one? All right. His stamina is certainly a problem for him. Yes, nice drop shot. All right. Damn. Okay. He is giving me my trick shot. The home run, as you guys call it. Which is giving him a chance to actually redeem himself with some points. He would have lost 10-5, but now he only lost 10-8, so he gained 3 more points. Now let's see if I'm gonna get a counter puncher. Oh, 31 stamina. Now it depends on the string. Okay, so she's gonna get beaten, that's for sure. Probably a 10-4 win for me. Not doing all right. Oops. That's not gonna be a 10-4. It's already 3-3. My shots aren't strong enough, to be honest. My hand isn't warmed up. It's actually very cold right now. That's why I am not swiping smoothly. No. All right. I'm getting some oil from my hair, actually, to oh, nice return. Bad return. All right, that's not a 10-4 win, it's a 10-8 win. Let's see who's next. This guy has got his incredible tiger card, the best card in the game, in my opinion. It's gonna cause a lot of troubles for counter punchers. That's why I got some of it. I purchased actually some of it. Thankfully, I am a forehand player, not a backhand player. So it's not gonna affect me. Oh no, man, no. What was that? Oh, that was even out. Damn, boy. I know it was a good serve. It was a good drop serve. Coming back. Oh, the backhand counter activated. There we go. We got our win. He wasn't actually a very difficult opponent. Even if he got the nylon string, I would have beaten him. I'm not sure about that, but I think so. Okay, now this guy is different. This guy, if he doesn't have a counter, I'll beat him at 10, at 10-4. Okay. Join my club, Oli. Ah. Wow. Nice return. Ho ho. I like it when that happens. I aim for the line and I get the line. Okie doke. Omar, I got some Omar. Only one card, but good enough for me. Omar is valuable. If I have Omar at level 13, I would certainly go for the master tournament. Now we are playing against a very interesting Diana. She's got a 60 serve. I don't know why she has 60, not 62. Why then? The quick catch wasn't activated. She's screaming. Ah. There you go. Nice serve. Omar is a brilliant server. Think he's got the second best serve in the game. I know I have said that a lot, but think about it for a second. If you have a very strong serve with Omar and a very good forehand, you should be invincible. But then counter punchers come along with their incredible long catches and their counter shots and make things very, very hard. Mr. Bad Boy is here. He's hitting me with some very powerful shots. Ooh. Bad boy. What's it gonna do when I come for you? Alright. Come on. Ooh. Terrible shot. No, that's a terrible one. This is gonna be a bad loss. Okay, I have a chance. Damn. We catch activated. Oh no. No problem. Just a game, man. Why so serious? Now here is a complete counterpuncher I have been waiting for. Damn, she's got also the... She doesn't have a long catch, actually. If she doesn't have a long catch, I have a significantly higher chance of winning. Oh no, not like that. This way I'm not gonna win. Very nice shots. Terrible. What is that, Omar? Bye bye, Omar. What a loss. I lost my composure in the end after I've made some very, very good shots. Maybe they were lucky shots. Maybe. Oh, look at that. This is very interesting. Alouk, who is a very weak serve and a very big forehand. No, I mean a backhand. He's gonna lose for sure, but damn, maybe actually he's not gonna lose. Nah, he will lose. Oh, nice. No comment. Oof. What, Omar? No, Omar. Don't, bro. Oh shit, that was not meant to be. A home run was scored right now. I've not been doing many home runs because people are catching on them. And they end up costing me. Oh, nice return. French mechanics. 221. It was a very good serve. 2-0. Nice. Oh, no, Omar. No, bro. Oh no! Nice serve, followed by a nice return. Ah, if only that was in. Boom! stamina was butchered. Now, Tuzo is gonna destroy me. Nice! Let me give her one ace. Oh, that was... Oh, big mistake. Very huge mistake, actually. Huge mistake. Good game indeed. Well played. Respect. Respect to you, my man. My woman. Oh no, no. It was a good shot. Holy moly. Double fault. Nice. Very good. Alright, Jonah, you are going up Florence. Let's now switch. What do we have here? All right. Serve 32 stamina. Oh boy. Why do you need this much stamina, man? Ooh. Joker Yugo. He's got some serves on him. Damn. What a hard hitter this guy is. No, Omar. Don't. Don't you dare double fault. I love his powerful shots. They are very accurate, very strong. That's why he doesn't need a very high forehand, probably, because his swipe is legendary. Now we have a guy that is going to beat me. It is as simple as that. You know why he's going to beat me? Because he's got a very good backhand. And he is got a counter. The forehand counter. His backhand will be a problem also. It's 42. So it's not gonna be. Okay, nice. Of course, I understand. It was a nice shot. Well played. Good game. Good game indeed. Yes, buddy, thank you for motivating me. I really thought he's gonna beat me. Good game indeed. Well played, my man. No opponents. Ah, my twin brother. But he's got lunges instead of sprint. So he's actually complete. Ooh. He is not hitting very hard. Okay, Fax, you are not a hard hitter. You are not a hard hitter, which means I should be able to beat you with ease, actually. I mean, I will give him a shot in his forehand, and you guys will see for yourselves that he's not a hard hitter. Oh, okay, that's a powerful serve. 190 is a powerful serve. 179, not so much. Yeah, I intentionally Okay, now he is becoming a hard hitter. He has adjusted. Oh. Yeah, something's up with him. Not his game, for sure. And here we have a Victoria, powerful Victoria, very, very powerful Victoria. Oh, bad. Damn, what was that? Wow. Catch activated. Wow, what a beautiful return. All right. Getting the lead right away. Frustrating my opponent with... Ooh, what a serve from his side. 198, and it was accurate as hell. Good read from Omar. Oh, that was a terrible serve. 154. And the return was even more terrible. I'm having a little bit of a problem for the second serve. I'm not doing it right. Nice. Good game indeed. Playing with one hand, one strong hand is always my best option. Prefer it to playing with two strong hands. Because it allows me to have one strong hand and one strong serve. You know, that's exactly my point. I rather have a very good serve than have two strong hands. Oh, that what? Oh, what was that, Omar? That. I mean, I'm speechless. It was very bad. Yep, that is how it's done. Boom. Stamina now is having a problem. Ooh. Oh shit. My focus is butchered. Wow. Well played. Now that's exactly my twin brother. Let's see who's better, bro. Yes, and you have the same string. Oh no, what was that? Ah, the serve, the very strong serve. It's not helping at all with returns. Now, I can see what my other opponents go through when they play against me. Oh, that was out actually, but Omar has a very long reach. Come on. Nice. Very nice. Double fault. I can't seem to find my composure. Ah, it's your win, bro. Good game. Well played. Well played. Well played. Losing against my ultimate twin doesn't feel that bad. Now, this guy is gonna feel my power. But fortunately for him, I am at the end of my gameplay, so I am losing a lot of focus. Nice. Very nice. Drop shots. Alright, Mr. Volley, you don't have very high agility and you don't have a quick catch, so I should beat you with ease. I hope. I don't underestimate you though. Wow, his first serve was 227. Back connection. Come on. Could have won by now. All right. Here is the final match. Ah, a counter beast with 40 stamina points, 52 agility. All right. Very interesting string. Also, Mr. Mandy. Very good. Very, very good. Ah, that would have been a flawless win, but unfortunately, it didn't happen for me. All right. This is it, guys. All matches played. Maybe I need to improve on one match, but I will just wait and see what will happen. Cause maybe I will qualify like that. Who knows? I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will upload it, and I will see you soon for the final round. Let me first do this. And let me upgrade one item or character. Macrobiotic. Okay, guys, bye bye.